Welcome back to our channel. Today, we're diving deep into the creative world of After Effects with a tutorial on how to master the Stretch plugin. First things first, import your images into the timeline. Organize your workspace by pre-composing your images, making it easier to manage as started. Now, it's time to fine-tune. Adjust the scale and position of your images, ensuring they're just right for the magic ahead. And here's a pro tip: pre-compose your second image to fit your composition size seamlessly. Now, the star of the show, the Stretch plugin. Apply it to your composition, and let the fun begin. Next up, grab that creative pen tool and draw a mask path not once, but twice. And here's where the magic happens. Select those masks in the plugin options. Need to tweak the tail? No worries. Adjust the mask mesh until everything flows just the way you want it. Still seeing artifacts? Modify that mask until your images are looking picture perfect. Now, the fun part, animating the stretch factor. Control the stretch with the stretch perpendicular wrap, and watch your composition come to life. Natural tails are a must. If they're not playing nice, use opacity along the ramp to fix them up. But wait, there's more. Duplicate your stretch, set it to blend mode, and nest the effect for an added layer of awesomeness. And for those who love to experiment, Enable strips for some seriously fun effects, like speed lines. There you have it, mastering the stretch plugin in After Effects. Transform your still images into dynamic motion graphics. If you enjoyed this tutorial, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more After Effects tips and tricks. Until next time, happy animating!